I should trust you boys with my problem.
Because I drive real fast and don't get caught.
Zoom zoom?
Zoom zoom.
It's a good point he's got there, Tony. It's a good point. It's a good point.
Very good point.
So, you know the consequences behind bootleg.
I've been there a couple times.
Okay, no questions asked. I don't judge. Okay. This is my product. It's best that you get acquainted with it, since you are going to be my delivery boy. How do you like it?
It's decent.
Tomorrow, you'll be at the docks, like I've already told you. If you're not there, I swear, I'm true to my word. Get out of my face.
My pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Fords and Lincolns was setting the pace? That story is true, I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup's. Got 8 cylinders and uses them all. Got overdrive, just won't stall.